this feel just won't disappear. Throw some dark sweet talk in my ear. Got a hot spot, love is strong. This freeze-frame moment can't be wrong.
Sweat, hard work, and dedication characterized the Panther football team. After the pre-district schedule, this team stood at 3-2 and could have easily been undefeated. Here was a group of overachievers led by a superb coaching staff. With talent on both sides of the line, these Panthers did not know the meaning of the word quit. Coach Kent Bechtel prepared to lead his team into a tough...
I think our major strength is senior leadership. We've got one of the best senior classes that you could ask for. And I mentioned names, but if I started doing that, I'd leave someone out, you know, and we don't really have the time for it. But we've got tremendous senior leadership. And I feel like another strength right now is both our offensive and our defensive teams are playing so hard. You know, we've got a lot of guys who when they get on that football field, they're going to play hard each and every game.
Yeah.
1988 Panthers gave us their very best. The awesome hits, the great catches, the exciting runs, the very best. A group of athletes that stood solid like a rock. And a group of seniors will always be number one.
Stood the bone, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a kid, working for Peter, not a dime to spare. I was leaning solid everywhere.
But I couldn't have been more proud of that group of youngsters as I was of our senior class this year. They're a great bunch. They showed a lot of character. They showed a lot of determination. They worked real, real hard trying to attain those goals. And I can see a bright, bright future ahead for them. And I'd like to personally thank them, and for the coaching staff, I'd like to thank you for a great season. It was very enjoyable working with you.
20 years now, where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes, where they've gone. Sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathing the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly white. I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight.